Three, two, one. What is going on, my pokers all over the world? Welcome to week number 7 of the DBL League. So, yes, we are 1-5. Yes, but anyways, we're going to try. I fixed up some stuff, so hopefully we can get week number 7 going. And this was supposed to be last week, but some stuff came up. So I'm going to try and get this uploaded today, which is going to be Wednesday. So Wednesday, I'm going to get this uploaded, and then Saturday is going to be, basically, I'm going to do like, at least, today is going to be week 7, then Saturday is going to be week 8. So again, the battles are going to be close together. So yeah, super sorry about that. I just had some personal things going on last week, so that's why I couldn't get the battle stuff going. So anyways, this week we are going to use, hopefully I checked correctly, please. I switched some stuff around, so this week we are going to be using the Destructor, the Clefable, Bold Nature. This time we're going to be using Magikarp, just in case, you know, if anything like toxic or anything like that comes through. And we switched to Soft Boiled. And we have right now Guardy, the Techno, which we haven't used for weeks. So, Eviolite, and we have the Red Shrimp, the Animature Gyarados, we have the Volcanion, Galactic Riot, and Weavile. So, hopefully, we'll do good with these mons. I think it's pretty much even out. So, hopefully these mons can survive. So, I looked at Serene Grace's team. So, pretty much, if I'm not mistaken, most of her team is basically, her defense is weak, so, I mean, well, at least most of them on, so hopefully, let's see what she has in store. So, I'm gonna see what she has in store for us, so, yeah. So hopefully, let's write these down. Let's write these things down. Also, alright, so, Rad, 9, Tails, Umbreon, and okay, this is actually not that bad. 1-2, let's make an Aggron, I put Latios. So basically everything is weak to, everything is pretty much, her defense is so weak. Okay, that's perfect. That is perfect. That is actually perfect. So, we're gonna start off with Weavile. It's actually perfect. So, I looked at the weaknesses and everything, so let's see what's gonna go on. So we're gonna say good luck. Alright. Let's see what's gonna go on. Alright, so okay. So I definitely needed, okay. So what do you have on here? I don't think I brought the same items up in there. Let me see. 4, 5, 6, 9, 10. Okay. Oh. Okay. So. Ooh, flash cannon. Okay. That's a bugger. Alright, perfect. So, flash cannon. And we're gonna say Weavile. Kills.
That's a Mega Aggron, so we're gonna go for a switch. So luckily, I brought this. I know you probably have EQ, but I don't know. Let me see. Mega Aggron's attack is really high, so might have to switch. Ooh, okay. Alright, perfect.
Alright, so it's cursed, okay.
Strategize correctly this time. Not gonna. See, lucky I switched. Now, if I didn't switch, that would have been a problem. Okay. Switch. Romeo. Who's Romeo? Okay.
So, Romeo is. We got Mega, okay, so Mega Aggron and Rack. That's Romeo. And he has Curse on that.
I'm gonna go. I don't know what he has, so. Ooh, okay. I thought I was gonna switch.
This thing has liquidation also.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay. So I know his. Attack is like up there. Okay.
Another attack is up there, so he has EQ also. That's perfect.
I'm gonna see if I can go for a flinch. There we go. Okay. should have actually switched. I'm gonna take a risk here for the biscuit, and I am definitely gonna hopefully go for a flinch. And I could switch. Honestly, I should have, but I'm just making some stuff right now. If I could get some out of break. Okay, it's fine. Okay, it's fine. No worries. Okay, no worries. And yeah, the avalanche, okay. Oh, the avalanche over here. Steam eruption. To be honest, but yeah, so oh yeah, let me get Aggron kills. There you go. What? How did that thing live? I should have used. Oh my god. That actually affected me. Oh my god. I should have just used Steam Eruption. I'm stupid. I didn't know that. Let me see. I should have calculated. Let me see how much this Blitz Bomb. 90 Steam Eruption 20. Why didn't I go through Steam Eruption before? Why didn't I do that? I thought that was finished off. Juliet. Okay, got the burn. There we go, nice. Synchronized. Perfect story burn. Okay, nice. Volcanion kills Umbreon. Woo! It's killing me over here. It's killing me over inside, dude. Definitely gonna switch after. Let's see if I get poison. There's the Latias. Yes. Okay. Throw that thing off. Okay. Latios. Weavile. on. Don't finish off. Let's see, it was minus one. Okay, good. Survive. Nice.
Oh my god.
Okay. Okay. Type. No. Atios. Draco meter. I need the aggron to be gone. That's the only thing. I think that's probably the only thing that's stopping me, maybe. So. Oh boy. Awesome, you need this thing to be a lot, to be honest. I know my opinion is going to be slower, but it's fine. Oh no! Okay. Emolga. Kills. Ninetales. Great switch on me. Perfect. Okay. Let's see if I can go for a flinch over here. Okay. A miss. Fine. I'm not gonna jinx anything, but still. Alright. Aggron. Kill. Emolga. Okay. Volcanion. Kills. Aggron. Let me see. Romeo is barely living, so we're done. Oh my god. Did I... What's in it? Wreck. What? Oh my god. I wish I would have changed things earlier. But anyway, that was a good game, Serene. Oh my god, what? Why can't I do this earlier? Alright.
Good game, Serene. I'm going to say the Valve video. Good game. That was a very good game. Why can't I think like that before? What the heck? But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the battle. Yeah, I don't even know what to say. What the heck? Anyways. Hope you guys have a good day and all that good jazz. Hope you guys enjoyed the battle. And I will see you guys in the next Battle League video. So yeah, I will see you guys later, next time. And have yourself a good day and all that good jazz. So see you guys next time. Bye!